You're gonna take off to the Great White North. It's a trip to beautiful Toronto.
Oh, Canada? At 8,000 euros?
Your guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Toronto, Canada for a 6-night stay in a junior suite at Hotel X Toronto by Library Hotel Collection. With a heated rooftop pool, an award-winning spa, and an art gallery, this upscale hotel has breathtaking views of the city, daily breakfast, and a luxury yacht cruise of the Toronto Harbor for two are included. It's a prize worth $10,339.
Okay.
$10,000 trip to Toronto is absolutely the greatest cities in the world to visit. Really fun. Then we have 5 grocery items. You're going to pick an item. Tell me how many you want of that item. And then you're trying to hit between $10 and $12. All right? And if you get it wrong the first time, you get 2 more chances. So every chance is like a new arrow. All right? So 3 chances to get the to get hit between $10 and $12. Okay. And if you do that, you get a $10,000 trip to Toronto. George, we have beef broth and popcorn, and I'm done. So, what else do we have?
Delicious things. Here we go. First up, that is 32 ounces of beef broth. That is 4.4 ounces of popcorn. A 14.1
ounce two popcorns?
Of starch.
Yeah.
A 1.61 ounce candy bar.
Mm.
And finally, it's a 28 ounce can of red chili sauce.
Nice.
Pick two popcorns. Gets between $10 and $12. The popcorn?
Two.
How many do you want to hit between $10 and $12?
Two. Two.
Two.
Thank
two
you.
Two popcorns.
Come on.
Trying to hit between $10
what
and $12.
Winner?
$3.99.
Oh, eight something. Oh, there's eight.
Not quite, but you're on the board.
Get two more candy bars.
Two more chances.
Two more candies. Candies.
Two of the candy bars.
Thank you.
To hit between $10 and $12.
Yeah. Should be.
Two candy bars to hit between $10 and $12. $1.69 per candy bar.
Oh, what the hell?
Nobody saw nothing. You hear me?
Oops, never mind.
Nobody saw nothing.
Wow, tricky game.
One more chance.
If we got three.
Sauce. And tomato. Yeah, how many cans of sauce do you want?
5?
Well, then 5, Drew.
Yeah.
5 cans of sauce, turning between $10 and $12.
One.
Each can. 279 times 5 is...
Wait. Hold on.
That would have been it. Well, you know what? There's a second chance built into this game.
That's right. I almost stopped records.
We have hidden a bullseye
up
on the board here. And if you have one of the arrows on the dartboard, you still win your $10,000 trip to Toronto.
What? 3-5 chances?
Are going to count. It has to be one of these two. Is it the popcorn?
No.
Candy bar?
Come on.
No.
Oh my goodness. Unbelievable. Fun starch. Back to back. Lost it to starch the show, man. Horrible starch. Want to come. Wow.